Hi, I'm Paul.
And I'm Blake.
And we're with the Knowledge Real Estate Group at Keller Williams. Blake, has market been changing?
Yeah, it sure has. According to the California Association of Realtors, the average home's now taking about 37 days on market to sell in California. However, keep in mind, this number is just an average. In reality, some homes are selling instantly, while others are stagnating on the market for months. Now, why is this? In our opinion, it comes down to three factors: condition, accessibility, pricing, and representation. Today, we're going to talk about those things and talk about how you can sell your home fast and for top dollar.
Well, you can't control your location, but you can upgrade your home's condition before you hit the market. Make sure you take care of any minor repairs up front. You may even want to ask your agent to do a walkthrough of your home and point out anything that you might want the buyers not to worry about. Small things may not seem like a big deal, but they leave a poor impression on buyers. Plus, buyers don't have a ton of spare cash due to high prices and interest rates. So if they don't have to pay for the repairs themselves, they'll be more likely to put in an offer faster.
Now let's talk about accessibility. Buyers can't put an offer on a home that they can't see. Being accessible to buyers, as accessible as possible, will increase your showings and net you better offers and faster closing times. I understand it isn't always possible to leave the house on short notice, so consider temporary housing while your home is on the market. Having another place to stay will also make it easier for you to move once you sell your home and start looking for a new one.
Well, Blake, let's talk about pricing. Your initial price is more than just a number. It's the first part of your marketing strategy. You work with your agent to find a similar homes in your area that have sold recently to find a good starting point. From there, choose a reasonable initial price to draw the attention, create competition, and start a bidding war. This will help you sell your home quickly and naturally increase the price wherever the market is at. In the current market, aggressive pricing strategies are generating the best results. We are starting to see homes priced above and sometimes even at market value sit on the market and require price reductions. The last thing a seller wants to do is to chase the market down.
Last, let's talk about representation. Choosing an experienced and knowledgeable realtor can impact how quickly your home sells and your final sales price. An adept realtor will bring deep market insights, effective marketing strategies, strong negotiation skills, and much more to ensure that your home is priced right and presented attractively to the correct buyers. Each agent's unique approach and level of service can make a substantial difference in exposure, buyer interest, and ultimately achieving a timely sale at the best possible price. With the right realtor, you'll be able to navigate the complexities of the real estate market confidently and efficiently. We always encourage home sellers to explore their options and find the agent that you feel the most comfortable and confident with.
Hopefully these tips will help you sell your home quickly and for more money. In the meantime, don't hesitate to call us for a free home selling strategy meeting. We'll go over the details of your home with you and share with you what you can do to get your home to move fast and to get top dollar. We look forward to hearing from you.
Till next time, see you on the next one.